Now, Chinese tourists are the world's biggest spenders, but persuading them to visit your country isn't always easy. Israel thinks it has found the answer. Pay a well-known Chinese film producer big bucks to shoot a potential blockbuster in the Holy Land. Our Middle East editor, Elliot Gotkin, was on set.
Roll camera.
Roll it.
Action!
The cast and most of the crew are Chinese. But this isn't China. It's the old city of Jerusalem, a ready-made film set and a mecca for tourists.
If we show it on the screen, for sure, like, the audience is going to say, oh, maybe the next holiday we're going to Israel. From news, we always, you know, see the war going on here, like, maybe it's the bullets around flying, you know, but it's not the truth.
At least not the whole truth. As luck would have it, Zhang's character in the film The Old Cinderella is a tour guide who, after a number of personal crises, finds herself, emotionally speaking, in Israel. For Israel, the real story here isn't that a Chinese film is being shot in their country, although that in itself has caused quite a bit of a stir. The real story is what might follow in the hoped-for form of hordes of Chinese tourists. The prize is a rich one. Chinese tourists spent more than $100 billion on their travels last year, roughly 40% more than 2011. But of the 83 million trips they took, just 20,000 were to Israel.
Blessed are you among women and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
The country's tourism ministry hopes to rewrite that script, writing an $80,000 check to lure the film's producers.
It's the best value for money, and we want to double and even more the number of tourists next year, and maybe we hope that after this movie the number of tourists will rise to more than hundreds of thousands of Chinese to Israel.
No doubt there will be bumps along the way. Last November's Gaza conflict caused an 11% drop in tourists, making Israel a more attractive place to visitors, despite its obvious charms, will take more than a Chinese fairy tale. Elliot Gotkin, Bloomberg, Jerusalem.